So we start by loading the library and then specify our assumptions and the type model. Then we could create a model. And then say it's full output, and you can make some default 3D and 2D plots and do some optimizations. You could take the previous output to another model using taking parameters and similarly create another model and see the other outputs. So the function recognizes the type of model and do certain procedures for it.